Is this thing on? All right. Well, welcome to another episode. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Been a long time. Looking at the wrong side. There you are. Yeah. Thought today we'd do a little hangout. Hello. Say hello. So we're going to basically go over to a big kids Toys R Us. Known as Frank and Sons. So we're gonna go check that out. Go look at some hobbies, some random things to look at over there. More for like nostalgia of toys and gadgets and shirts and whatnot. So come along, let's go have some fun. Show you guys what we're gonna get into, and we'll go from there. So I'll get you on the road later.
Lord.
You gotta at least say hi.
No.
Well, you're gonna be in the video anyways.
Terrible angle.
It's perfect angle.
No.
Don't get gassed.
Oh wait, pause this shit. Wait.
You're on point. Stop
no,
tripping.
Pause it.
No.
It's big.
Say hi to the world.
No, not yet. Wait a minute.
You got nothing, stop it.
Nothing's happening right
stop
now.
It.
No.
Okay.
Why are you laughing?
Gotta fill her up. So why don't you talk to them about where we're going to, what we're doing, what this place is all about. As she shakes her head no behind the camera.
Come on, lady.
Seems to pop now above bonfires of the past, west side love, the pipe that we left behind. What you think is up to? That view that we have from the balcony is us too. I've been missing the life and the way it once was, feeling like it's close, might be tough love. You disappeared and you coming unstuck. I'm seeing visions in my head about what love was. I can't go back in time, but if I could I'd change a bit. The words that I've been singing help me hide the pain and shit. I've been making music, trying to stay busy. Now my thoughts are falling out like I can't have no one with me.
Film it.
What, back sound in my ear?
Yeah.
I look like Yoda?
Yeah.
Yoda, you're... coming up to the big gigantic kitty store of Frankincense.
Collectible show.
We're here, we're there, we're everywhere. We are now at Frankincense. That sounds so odd saying, doesn't it sound like? It sounds like baked beans. We're gonna eat some Frankincense! Frankie Weenie! We're gonna go inside, check it out. I'll probably show you guys what I was talking about inside, and we'll go from there. Alright, laters. Let him know when you let him know. Oh, there he goes.
Why did you gotta come up like that all of a sudden? That's not cool. That's not cool.
Not bad of a spot. My friend Robert, you want to give me my followers here. So, sitting down, gonna go check out the spot, go look at the different avenues and shit they have here, and then see if I find what I want. A lot of things I want here. I'm probably gonna end up being broke and on the streets after I'm done here. But let's go on a little journey.
Longer than a few minutes later.
$5 was it?
Oh, hey. Sorry, I'm almost done.
What? design, new one out. You guys want one? Comment below. Put it on the IG as well, YouTube. It's gonna be out there. You guys gotta look at it and get it. You know you want it.
Get it.